I've noticed there's buzzards over here. There's never buzzards over here.
There's buzzards?
Ooh, we just passed two of them.
Really? Yeah. I've never seen them.
Yeah, he's right there. The crap?
Oh, my enemigos
are off the road.
Oh, I just got really.
Bill, how'd you upload that picture of the Renegon and the Shining Gun?
The one in the
level.
What happened?
I should have hacked the system.
Ballin'.
That's a badass though, huh?
He is dope. Cause I seen it all in your facility too, that's just dope.
Yeah. I'm gonna invite you to it if you want to. Me, Bear, and Edgar are in it.
I don't know where the big thing's at. Oh, it's Zed Center? Right. Okay.
Yeah. That was a good one.
Damn, there go your kneecaps.
Ooh.
Like, deadass, I just shot him straight in the knee. His ass is. His knee just buckled, he sat there.
Alright.
Hold LT to lock on the target, target to fire. Show. Does it show when the targets are gonna show up, like, specifically?
Yeah.
Well, how do I control the. Cause all this is while controlling it.
I got it. I have to go like this and then you control it.
Alright, I got it. Alright, drive off then so then we can get these dudes. Just drive off.
Edgar has
one. Wait, so you're controlling it, right? Oh no, yeah, Edgar's killing him. Damn it, Edgar's nice with that jet.
Whenever it gets frustrating, just think of
bro, that miss is crazy.
Money
is
good.
And if you need to blow off some steam, turn over a few liquor stores before you go to bed tonight.
Damn, Edgar, your accuracy is crazy.
You don't take damage, right?
No.
Imagine owning a vehicle like this. This would be wild. Edgar knows what he's doing. I seen him on 360. He was wilder than that.
Back in the day.
Edgar on a jet was nice back then. He's still nice on a jet today.
Come on, bro, pay attention.
Who, me or Edgar?
Here he comes.
I got you.
Oh, come from that side where that blue helicopter's coming from.
Okay, are you gonna come from over here?
The plan is shoot everything except our guy. Okay, I see.
Alright, so there's our guy.
The red things. Oh, that's the we have to defend that.
I know, yeah, I got you.
No, he's supposed to lock.
Oh yeah, my bad, my bad. Oh, I should have kept possessed a lock. Cold blooded. You will be oh, blasting off teleports. Things lit. Hey, let me know when you're trying to open it up and you start to lock on with you right in front of us.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, no, Edgar has that shit on lock.
Yeah. I mean, Grim did too.
Oh, shit.
See. These niggas pop out of nowhere and they die. They fall
apart. Oh, shit, they're right here, huh? Well, it's not literally lock on another. I'm trying to lock onto this road head right, this road block right here. But they don't let me.
I'm trying to take her. I'm trying to take her.
Yeah. No, they didn't let me lock onto it. Hey, let me lock onto this helicopter right here.
Oh,
Edgar in the sky.
Watch out, bro.
The motherfuckers pop in whenever they fucking feel like it.
I'll let me lock in. Look out of my face. Alright, I'm gonna let it lock up over there. Bro, I fucking love these things right here. There goes his ass. Damn. Got them yappas falling like left and right towards us. Yo, there's one like right by our, right by the helicopter right now. Two of them.
I'm going. Yeah, I'm going to help.
Oh yeah, this hell out. I'm just saying, just in case. What's dope about this though, you can just stay posted because once probably start blasting shit.
If you're combat, if you're competing with someone else, it's yourself. It takes only one rocket, that's it.
I saw it. It's got that one right here. Oh, wait for to lock
on his ass.
I'm coming.
Damn, that shit. Is it locked on? Wait, it's right here, dude.
Thanks. It's too high. It's too high for you right now. Just wait till it pass.
Yo, oh, shit. Bro, I fucking love this
thing. We got another one. Go back.
Get your whole ass out my face.
Another one. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, I'll be right back.
Yeah, this dude's too hot too. We're gonna have to move around while we use this stuff. Cause there's certain angles you can't hit at.
Right here, baby. Go back before you start. Looking worse.
I kinda got Pegasus.
No. Go back to the military.
Well, this is gonna be taking this time because it keeps switching on the targets. Bro, are you serious? It was literally on his ass and it switched off.
Go to the one. That's not important.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, shooting at me, fucking.
Ooh, my engine's gonna die.
Let's get another one, Holmes. You trying to hit this hole right here? Right in front of us?
Come on. Yeah. One more.
Change the lock on. There you go. Pulling up on the side right here. He was playing that whole ass trick. I was trying to see if he hit him.
Oh, there's people here.
Yeah, he keeps hovering above it.
Oh, shit, I'm dying.
What the fuck? Like, you can't move and use it too. You've got everything
you
need to
do this, right? I know. That'd be cool with power.
The military's over here shooting the purple guys.
Yeah.
That's dope.
Because they, like, they spawned in here with me.
I was about to say. Mm-hmm.
And they're over here like shooting at them.
Man, military in our fame. There's a dude like right above us. I think I can lock on. Yeah.
Coming back?
What? He was literally locked on his ass. Come on, bro.
Oh, I freaking love jits.
That's the kind of only, like, whack part about this thing, though. You gotta, like, set up some spots in them. Oh, yeah, this is a good health. Where are they blasting at us from? Oh, it's that one dude over there. The helicopter right behind us.
Where are you going?
Yeah, I'm waiting on his ass. I'm waiting for luck. It's a lock on. Bro, see, that shit like locks and unlocks. Move back a little bit. Stay after him and watch his back. Oh, no, hold on. I gotta look. Did you go with that jet yet or not?
Yeah.
Alright. What? Okay. Oh yeah, there goes Edgar.
Okay, for some reason I didn't hit. Let me know if you guys got guys on you, because I can't really be paying attention to the map.
You guys want to be the highest floor, but we can do other setup. Well
done. Yes, ma'am. What's up?
Some lucky falling asleep. So you guys will do the highest floor tomorrow and then all the setups today.
I'm just going sure. To go. We might as well like do it with a bear tomorrow.
What?
We might as well do it with a bear tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. So today we can just finish it all and just do the heist tomorrow.
Y'all better wait for me because I'm putting in work.
Yeah, no. I mean, better do this all again. And by ourselves. Imagine how we feel, bro. It's just boring as fuck. But, you know, I guess, man.
Hey, for you guys, it's boring as fuck. Come out here having the time of my life.
Well, that's because we recently discovered that. The jet. It made life way easier.
106,409 or $3?
How much?
106,409.
So it's 160 and then three numbers after that?
Yeah.
That's $160,000. Oh, yeah. My car just landed in the water because of
chain. No, I only have 106. Like a rideshare app for wholesale slaughter
and devastation. But we especially don't okay. Stop it, and we might be able to use what? It later or I thought there was no jets. Less,
genocidal. Yeah, we're both pretty smart now. Oh shit, yours is dope. How'd you get yours like that?
My two weapon into like get a MOC.
That'd be dope if you get to keep that.
I do.
Yo, can you do me a favor and knock that light post off?
Which one?
There's like one right in the middle.
Gotcha.
Oh yeah, I got you.
Don't do it like that. Oh, you can do that too.
Oh.
There you go. Alright, now come over here. Me, I'll stand right here. No, you have to get out.
I told you I could do it.
Taliban comrade. Keep your eyes on the
horizon. Alright, let's go. The
more you damage that let's go. Jumper, the harder it'll be for it to maintain altitude. I'm here to kill. So shoot it enough, I got the will to kill. He's down to the ground with minimal damage. That's the plan at least. Who's shooting that, bro?
That's
where shooting at.
Oh shit, I just shot a rocket.
That's why they don't do nothing to it. That shit takes rockets, remember?
Just check. Okay, I was about to fucking blast it.
Fuck that, Yappa. Yappa scream!
You wanna drive or shoot?
It's whatever, I'll drive. You're probably a better shooter than me.
Oh fuck.
Good luck. I got you.
Get the fuck out of there, you're gonna die. It's lagging in front of me.
Come on! Over here! Okay. Bro, what the hell? I cannot move this.
Bro,
deadass is...
It's stuck to the thing.
What do you mean it's stuck to the thing?
Yeah, it's stuck to the thing.
You want me to shoot it?
We have a problem. Yeah, shoot it.
Oh, give me a minute. There's a fucking
chest. Bro, this shit did not turn.
Did it get fixed?
It's still tangled, bro.
Yeah, it's still tangled. No. It's still stuck to it, bro. Just blast at it one more time, baby.
Give me a minute.
Where the fuck is Angel at?
I'm right here. I'm in the car, bro. Alright, we're good, though. Nope, never mind. Bro, this shit is not
moving.
I'm right here. I got a dip.
I don't see this nigga. I literally see him. Oh, he's right there.
I'm in the car.
Gary. Yeah. Are you in it?
Bro, this shit is not moved. That shit is still stuck.
No! What the fuck? It's lagging.
Bro, GTA is tripping right now. Bro, I cannot drive this hole.
Oh, fuck, you're gonna have to drag that bitch all the way over there. Edgar, back me up and push this shit over there. Oh, fuck. It's gonna be hard, bro. Maybe because you shot up with a rocket and lagged out.
Yeah, most likely. Oh,
they're blasting on me.
What the fuck, dude?
I can't move right in front of me. Right in front of me. Shit, fuck that. I'm out. I'm out. Bat off out real quick.
Chill, chill, chill. There's no one in there. It's free now.
Oh, shit. All right, hold up. Hold up, fool. I'm up and over here. I got you. I'm right here.
Good, good, good. Holy shit.
I just ran my ass over. Just because I'm Taliban, too.
The other one, the other one.
How do I get out? Oh, okay. I gotta go past the thing again, right? Bro, he's literally... Move, sucker! Start going the other way. Dumbass.
Alright, let's go ahead.
Shoot. Blasting these hookers.
Shit, my door is out of cover.
It's all good, bro. I'm the cover. I'm about to put a hole in here by some Swiss cheese. Swiss cheese is fire, though. Shortcut. Just don't be too reckless, though, because remember last time in the limousine? Oh, no, Edgar, I fucking flipped out the limousine from the front of it.
He did that to you?
So, cold blooded.
I'm a driver, bro.
Show. Fuck you, what you trying to say?
No comment.
See, you're a better pilot, but I'm a better driver.
Out of my face, B. Got it. I thought I fell off.
You, nigga, what are you doing?
They're wildin', they're popping out of everywhere, bro. I never seen their eyes, to be honest with you.
Alright, Edgar, up ahead of the bridge, bro. Go engage, engage, engage.
Edgar, oh, shit, they're right here, too.
Oh. I'm gonna leave, bro.
Sure, we're getting lit up.
Exactly.
Thank God for this, bro. Oh, plan B ass, bro.
Hey, you know how to take out your snacks?
Nah.
Little
oh, yeah, hold the menu button, right?
Yeah, and then you put snacks.
I got you. Yeah, no, I got you. Well, I'm good right now, though.
Alright, oh, fuck. I lied.
Yeah, watch that. I'm cool right now.
Well, I got a little. Alright, let's go into the airfield.
It's good that we got one of these holes on our side.
Airfield!
Airfield, that's your...
Yeah.
One of these big old machines. Edgar, you fucking wild. That was nice, though.
Yeah, if he didn't, if he did fuck up, we'd be mad.
I smoked
in your life, but... You smoking already?
Hey, Gekker, I didn't know you was doing that.
I'm gonna know the vision.
Harry blew that bitch too.
Fuck Sandy Shores.
The shooting, bro, the shooting.
So I shot this big-ass plane too?
No, not the plane. The plane's just destroyed.
Bro, everybody's hidden as fuck. I don't even know where they're at.
That's what you're gonna, oh, you're smoking.
Alright, I'm out of here, I'm gonna replace.
We gotta drive off, I can't see nobody. If we're gonna do this, nah, we might, bro, as well hop out. Oh yeah, this one's about, hey. Might as well hop out and start blasting. We'll probably get some snacks real quick. You guys sitting here taking sweet ass time eating some fucking snacks. That should help.
You gotta take cover like this.
I got you.
Oh, my engine dead.
Fucking Edward.
Why, you stalling or what?
No, my engine's fully dead.
What, you're falling out of midair right now or what?
My jet is fully, like, I'm literally just gliding right now.
Okay. Oh, you think
you're making it or what? Yeah, I'm right on top of the base. I'm gliding it all the way to the base. I just, bro, don't start. Alright, fuck it, pop out.
Kiss your kneecaps goodbye.
Fucking angel.
My dead ass, this shit is gone.
Boop. That's the fucking headshot. What the fuck? You're supposed to be dead.
The runway's clear. Keep it up.
Let's go.
Let's get off from that shit.
Okay, okay, we have the airfield. Oh, the IAA better pay us for this.
Should be a helicopter or something.
We gotta blast them out of midair too.
Take the barrage to the safe house and don't let them slow you down.
Put this.
That's one of
them
right
there. Yep. Move. I'm gonna take the train tracks because that's the safest place to go.
It's just already halfway down. He's dead. Let's wait for the next one. Oh shit. Where'd it come from? See, you did snow. I'm gonna look behind us though, just in case. Them sneaky bastards.
Okay, no, we're done. Okay. Avon wanted that ATV and he wanted that airfield. Next is the thing.
I'm not gonna need a jet for them.
Oh, we're gonna steal it.
Yeah.
We're going up against one. Oh, I was gonna say. Steve.
I barely got here with another jet too. Do I have to land again?
No. All right.
This one going in right, fool. Oh, over this way?
Yeah.
Show.
Alright, now go in.
Alright. You hear some people here?
I think so.
Probably.
Uh-huh. Let me get out. You get out too.
Alright.
Get my back.
I got you.
Move the car though.
This one here?
My car.
I
have to explode this, and if I shoot it in my car, it's gonna die.
Nah, I'll get you. I'll get you. Don't do it.
Okay.
Where you at, Gus?
We're here. Taking care of these hoes.
Sure. I'm about to drive around. If there's any bodies I can catch.
No, but I'm gonna need a pickup again.
I know, blast his ass in the face like 40 times.
Man, dude, show that fool.
Oh, shit. Alright, hold up. Hop in. I'm about to pull up to you.
Hold up, I'm gonna destroy you real quick. Alright, now let's go. Alright, I'm gonna shoot everything besides the tank.
Hold up, hold up. Hey, what are you doing? Alright.
Go to the tank.
Oh, sure, is that?
You see that blue thing?
Alright.
Alright, go left. And you turn to the right. Keep going.
Yeah, that's so
turn right. Right. To the right.
You don't want
to
deal with these guys?
No, we're fine. Just shoot the ones here.
Alright. Yeah, there's hella people here.
Alright, go continue going straight. Alright, right here, jump me off.
There it is.
Alright, you're gonna stay in the car.
Alright, I'm gonna
get my back.
I got you. Alright, I'm gonna go over here because there's some people right here shooting at you.
That's good.
And I'm just going around blasting at people. Anybody
everybody
can see
the tank now, it don't matter. Because I'm in it.
Alright, I'm gonna be behind you, just in case you need some cover.
Yeah.
I'm gonna serve like as a tank. I'm gonna like run around and just smack shit in front of you.
Well, practically a tank.
Yeah, well, I mean, a backup tank. You know? Just to get people out the way and shit. Damn, fool! Right in front of you. Get out the way. Secret Service come through, sucker.
You think, Edgar, you think the buying this is good or no?
Probably not. They're taking care. Remember, we were like actually taking care of those before. They're not too hard to kill. Plus, every jet has an advantage when it's in the air.
That shit out of here, boy. Okay, Edgar, I see you. Line shit. That big explosion, that shit was wild.
He died, that's why.
I'm gonna have to clip that real quick.
Oh, pick me up.
Where you at?
Behind you, behind you.
Edgar, you're wild. I'm about to head over to you. I'm gonna try to knock some cards up out the way, too. Hop in. Passenger, my brother. Head on up. Moving on up. To the east side. Damn. Damn traffic. Oh my jeez. If it ain't one thing, it's another. That's over there having the time of his life in that damn thing. Get out the way, sucker.
I have to get him out the way.
Yeah.
How much farther?
Smack some shit. Damn, I thought I did that for a cool man. I was about to say, I'm out here doing damage. Come on, Edgar, start blasting shit, man.
I can't do shit.
You got guns? Put them to you. Damn. Dude, how you doing 360s out here?
Oh, shit.
I'm just gonna clear a path for you with like regular cars.
Get in right here.
What do you mean get in? Oh shit, you all the way up there. I'm tripping.
Oh I'm here, fool, get in.
Damn! Smack this shit upside down, I got you.
Oh!
Damn, fool! He just ran me over.
Oh, shit. What bad? Hurry up, get in.
I know the trying to kill these fool. Last two dudes, though. Alright, damn! Yo, it's this that I'm controlling.
I'll get the grenade launcher too.
This is pretty fun. Dang, you threw that one all the way in there like that.
That's fucking key. Okay. You?
How'd you know?
Because there's only two grenade launchers.
Ah, shit, I'm on that drink again. Drink. We the one they talking about. We the